Bader Ginsburg. People in El Paso are also remembering the life of Justice Ginsburg. People gathered at the federal courthouse in downtown El Paso tonight. It was part of a nationwide memorial taking places at all courthouses across the country. You can see a few El Pasoans visited the federal courthouse and left flowers, notes with iconic quotes, and even a Ginsburg doll. President Trump says he'll be making his